I personally, up until now, had struggled to find mouthpieces for my students that I didn't need to take to somebody to have them refaced or have them worked on, and that's a big element.
Really, the mouthpiece for me is something that you don't want to have to think about. But usually when I'm aware of a mouthpiece, it's a bad thing, because I'm aware of it because of an obstacle that it's putting in my way. With this one, there aren't really any obstacles.